Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be showing you how to cook soft butternut chapati. Stay tuned and let's get to the video. The first step is to peel your butternut or pumpkin. Cut it into smaller pieces and boil to cook. Then take the boiled butternut and blend or use a cooking stick to mash into paste. The second step is to measure and combine your ingredients in a bowl and slowly add the butternut paste gradually until the dough can no longer stick to your hands. Continue kneading your dough for 10 to 15 minutes until it is soft and kneaded. Use a finger to check if your dough is ready. If you press, it bounces back. That means your dough is ready. Let the dough settle in a warm place for 1 to 2 hours. Now take your dough and knead for a few minutes and roll it into one round shape. Add a few drops of cooking oil to soften your dough. You will now slice your dough into smaller strips and make round balls as shown in the video. The next step in making your butternut chapatis is to roll all your balls into round shape. Now place your chapatis on a preheated pan for a few minutes. Pre-cook on both sides before adding cooking oil to fry. Make sure you regulate the heat to ensure your chapatis don't burn and come out soft and delicious. I hope you loved the butternut chapati recipe, and I can't wait to see your results when you try it on your own. Thank you so much for watching, and stick around for more cooking videos. Bye!